Today, I'm going to show you how to create a thumbnail image for your YouTube videos using Google Slides and letting Google Slides design for you. So first of all, if you've got a Google account, then all of these tools that Google offers you, you can use for free, which includes Docs, Sheets, Gmail, Google Drive. But the one we're looking at today is Google Slides. So click on your Google Slides and then you'll be presented with your Google Slides gallery, but you're looking for this template gallery here and see some of the designs that they offer you that you can use here. I want something big and bold, so I'm going to have a look at this orange one here. And remember that once you go in, there'll be a lot more pages of designs that you can use and adapt to the product or the thumbnail that you need. Show you what I mean. This is the main title page, but then down the side here comes all the different elements that they use within this slide template package. If you had an ebook, you could use this, bring that over into a bit more, and then use your title of your video in that bit there. That is a pretty good one, a nice face image. All these, this is just one template, okay? So you can then go to other templates just on the right here. If you don't like the color, you can change what you think would work for your video. Okay, but I like the orange because it's big and bold and that's what we want. One thing you have to remember as well in your design is that down here you get the time for your video. So you don't want to cover that with most of your ideas. So what should we use? I'm going to go for this big title one because my video is all about a free online photo editor. This is the video that we've done. Okay, so need this word to be quite big. I'm gonna make it a bit bigger. A bit bigger again. And move it over there slightly. So again, I'm leaving this bit here for the time. And I'm gonna go here and go just Photoshop. Photoshop alternative. All right, so again, that can be nice and big. Not as big as that. And that can be brought over here. Like that. In fact, I now don't like the design because of these white lines are wrong. So what does this one do? Okay, let's get this one in here. And then this Photoshop alternative. Let's get that in there. How does that look? Not bad. Now I think that we would get away with that. I'll just do that. Or we can have that down here. Into there. And that can be bigger. Awesome. Right, another quick tip here is you can do an image, do search, we'll do camera. Okay, we're looking for one that will suit our purposes. In fact, I'll do camera. Clip art. See if we get something more like that one. something. Nice and bold, isn't it? Select that one. That'll come in. Make it a bit smaller. Bring it up there. Okay. Now, with your images, I forgot to say, if you go up here, results shown are labeled for commercial reuse with modification. So that allows you to use them in your products and your thumbnails. So once you've done that as a quick thumbnail, you want to download as PNG, choose the title. So free online photo editing, free online photo editing will do. So we've got that, and head on over to your YouTube. This is the video that we've got up there. I don't want to create. Okay, I want to change my image. Go into there, and because it's 69, just as YouTube needs, then it quickly goes in there, and it's happy days. If we do a refresh, and that is now our thumbnail. So if we go back to our videos in our Creator Studio, you'll see when we go down later on that it's there with our time just there. But you can see at that size, people are going to see that. It's clear. It's a good color to grab their attention. And hopefully, it'll grab them in to your videos. So I hope you like learning about how to make your thumbnail images in Google Slides. Subscribe to Jackson Jones' video channel or check out some other videos we've made.